Hey guys, Root Lucario here, and welcome back to some more At Dead of Night. No, I think we're on to the final story, I believe. Okay, room... third floor, room 301. Percent through the story. And was it this way? No. Couldn't be. Room 301. Let's see what's happening on ground floor. Oh! knees.
Progress.
Storage room.
anyone there.
Hello?
What's your name? I saw a lady explaining that the dagger was a letter opener. Who was she?
It was me. I had to explain to the police that the dagger was just a letter opener and that Harvey had a loaded gun. Jimmy acted in self-defense. They understood.
Jimmy.
Hey.
Is it Rose?
Yes.
Who are you greeting at the entrance in reception?
Jimmy. He was coming home. The police understood. They believed him. But it changed him. He started helping me. Helping run the hotel. And he found a way of bringing in more guests.
Hugo Punch poster.
Who is Hugo Punch?
It was Jimmy's comedy act.
When you said Jimmy found a way of bringing in more guests, is that connected to what you said about the Hugo Punch poster?
Thank you.
What, Mom? What? I'll be right back.
What, Mom?
What?
Yes.
Sorry you are waiting here. Okay, we need to look for some broken mirrors. Do I have the broken mirrors? Yes, I do.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage your entertainment for this evening, Mr. Hugo Punch.
Is it Rose? I saw you announcing Hugo Punch onto the stage.
I was enjoying it. We were making money again. Everything seemed to be getting better until Jimmy started behaving oddly. I heard him shouting, staring at himself. He seemed angry.
Who drew those violent pictures?
Jimmy used to draw pictures about the war. He was like most boys.
How did those mirrors get broken?
Jimmy broke them.
What you said about Jimmy staring at himself and becoming angry, is that connected to what you said about the broken mirrors?
The 300s are on the third floor. Thank you.
someone there.
I can hear you.
Is it Rose? I saw you standing in a corridor full of mannequins. Who put them there?
Jimmy. I didn't understand at first. I was confused. But then I realized Jimmy wasn't the one doing these things. Like the mirrors, he was starting to fracture. Jimmy wasn't in control anymore.
Dang, man. Nobody warned me.
Behold, I am the great Hugo. I stand alone above all others. I am the light which illuminates the darkness. I alone am master.
Is someone there? Who's there? It's just his comedy routine. It's his sense of humor. Oh, I'm sorry if you've been offended. Excuse me.
Is it Rose?
I saw you in the ballroom. The audience was booing and you were apologizing. What was happening?
It wasn't Jimmy on stage anymore. It was Hugo Punch, his comedy character. Hugo started insulting his audience every night. He seemed to be enjoying it. And one night after the show, a guest told Jimmy what she thought of him. Jimmy lost his temper. He did something stupid.
Well, that's stupid. Half coil.
I found a bottle of turpentine and a lighter.
She's not gonna know what that is.
I don't know. It belonged to Harvey.
What was the coil of wire used for? When you said Jimmy lost his temper and did something stupid, is that connected to what you said about the coil of wire?
Jimmy locked her in a room and tied her up. I didn't know what he was going to do. I found her and let her go. Jimmy said it was a joke. She didn't press charges, but she told the newspapers.
Thank you.
Is it Rose? Is it Rose?
I saw you upset. People were knocking on the door asking questions. Who were they?
Journalists. They wanted Jimmy. But Jimmy wasn't in control. It was Hugo Punch who tied the woman up. Jimmy couldn't control it anymore. He was depressed. He just wanted to leave everything behind and go. Thank you.
Bye, crazy man.
Is someone there? Is anyone there? Is anyone there?
I can hear you.
Is it Rose?
Yes, I'm Rose.
Who wrote the note that says goodbye?
Jimmy wrote it.
Is it Rose?
Yes.
When you said Jimmy wanted to leave everything behind and go, is that connected to the goodbye note?
Jimmy hated what he'd done. He'd been fighting Hugo Punch all his life. It was inside him, making him do all those bad things. Jimmy didn't want to live anymore.
I...
Please get out.
Well, I can't turn the bedroom. Love you.
Is it Rose?
Yes, I'm Rose.
I saw you in a room upstairs. It looked like you found someone in the bathroom. What happened?
It was Jimmy. He tried to kill himself. That's why I had to tell him the truth.
Hey!
Is someone there?
Hold on, we might have to save and quit here. Okay, this is an obvious glitch. Did I skip any step?
Is anyone there?
Hello?
Is it Rose?
Yes.
I saw someone on stage, a performer, announcing himself as the great Hugo.
Developed.
Who did the wedding ring belong to?
It was mine. Someone made me an offer I couldn't refuse.
When you said things developed with Hugo, is that connected to the wedding ring?
Yes. We were married. We were happy at first, before things started to change.
Goodbye, scary man. God, who keeps a baby rattle? You're an adult. Don't you get rid of it?
Is anyone there?
I can hear you.
Is it Rose?
Yes, I'm Rose.
Who did the baby's rattle belong to?
Thank you.
Okay. Goodbye. bitch.
Thank you.
wrecked, bitch.
Is someone there?
I can hear you.
Is it Rose?
Yes.
I heard a man shouting at someone, telling them to do as he says. Who was he?
I never knew what he wanted. There was only one thing I could give him.
You said there was only one thing you could give Hugo. Does that have something to do with the baby's rattle?
I thought having a child would solve everything. I was wrong.
basement. Back up the room to floor number 2.
Is someone there?
I can hear you.
Is it Rose?
Yes, I'm Rose.
I found Jimmy's birth certificate. It says Hugo Hall is Jimmy's real father. When you said you had to tell Jimmy the truth, does that have something to do with what you said about Jimmy's birth certificate?
I admitted it all for Jimmy. Jimmy didn't remember Hugo. He'd blocked out the memory. Hugo beat Jimmy from when he was born. For 2 years. I should have stopped it earlier.
Rose? Is it, Rose?
Yes.
I saw you with a wooden bat, attacking someone. Who was it? When you said you couldn't live with yourself, does that have something to do with what you said about the turpentine and lighter?
I had no choice. Jimmy had gone to find Hugo's grave. I was alone. I knew what I should do.
Wow, that scared the shit out of me.
Is it Rose?
Yes, I'm Rose.
I saw you. You were on fire. What happened?
That's that dude? No, thank you.
I know Hugo's your father, Jimmy. I found your birth certificate, and I know Rose tried to kill him.
But she failed, didn't she?
Then where is he now?
Well, why don't you come and meet him? It's time I introduce you to the family, Maya.
You keep the... I think it's a trap Maya's walking into. It's just my theory. It does not sound pleasant. You.
Hello, Maya.
Save me.
You can't escape me, Maya. Open the door.
What happens if he catches me? Let's just find these friends. Oh shit. Hide, 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 hide. Come on, you can't even check the bathroom, dude. You use that shit. Okay, he's gone. Now you know. Hi. Wow, that dude is insane! What rooms do I have to go to this? Oy. I know. Yeah, it's rooms to go to. I hope. Room 121. Bitch. Go away. If I click return to room, he's gonna get me. Going the wrong way. Am I?
Get to the elevator as quickly as you can.
No, thanks. Get lost, psycho. your turn. I have a strategy. This is the last resort one, though. Which
get
I'm
to the stairs as quickly as you can.
Why? Jimmy's gonna get me.
Okay,
get
to the elevator as quickly as you can. I'm here. Down here.
It's called Jimmy out. Might have to call Jimmy out. Okay, wait for him.
Thank you.
There are five friends. Okay.
Get to the stairs as quickly as you can.
Okay, what to do now?
Get to the elevator as quickly as you can.
Thank you. Get to the stairs as quickly as you can. Get to the elevator as quickly as you can.
I think I got his pattern memorized. (sighs) 303 and 306. I'm gonna try 303 first.
Get to the stairs as quickly as you can.
Not right now, Mom. Oh, okay.
You okay? It's gonna be okay. We're gonna get you out of here. Take this off. It's okay. Get to the elevator as quickly as you can.
Gotta be quick about it. Okay, so I'm...
Get to the stairs as quickly as you can.
Follows me in here. Watch the pattern. Follow me, Jimmy. And get out my face. Tired of looking at your bald ass. Without warning. Bullhead freak. Alright, we're going to 111. without warning? Seriously? He said I'm dead. Okay, into room 101 you go. He's gone. No. Go away. Don't press anything.
Get to the elevator as quickly as you can.
Game over screen is nice. Oh, Mom, not now! I can't right now, I'm making a video! Hey!
Get to the stairs as quickly as you can.
Safe. Ha! Oh, why does he wait? Okay, I have to constantly hide. I'm just not allowed to take shortcuts. Eventually, I'll get it.
Okay,
annoying thing is about this game is that he waits outside for you. That ends it for this episode. Wow. Almost 3 hours.